First person to receive his doctorate, bearing in mind how little work he's been doing. Ooh. His work was the worst four-letter word for Stephen. At Oxford especially, he averaged an hour a day, he averaged. And now here he is, the esteemed man.
Astonishing levels of sloth. But on the theme of sloth, Brian, how many of your lectures have I covered in the last 6 months when you've been doing research trips up to the Lake District?
Completely.
How many?
Four.
That's so.
Marine biologist, and there are times when you need to do ship eggs. You guys are just as a nominee, aren't you? Thank you very much. You're a bit loud.
Hey, Robbie. It's okay, Robbie.